Havel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours' lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Who goes there?
Stand still or we shoot! We're armed!
We are armed! Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot! We are civilians! There are women and children here! Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing spot for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
Ah, the incendiaries. I wish someone bought these and made some bent
roast. Why didn't they come for us then?
Come again.
They might come soon. Let's just wait.
Do you think they... they killed them all?
They could have. Or it could be worse.
How?
Women were with them. Yasha, if ignorance is bliss, you're the happiest guy around.
So are we going to help our guys or what?
One helping is if you're getting down,
nobody's coming! Well, brat, you do it first since you want. I'll stand watch.
Okay.
What the fuck are you doing there for so long? We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already.
Great times indeed. Here's your feet for life, Ventura.
You don't like this thing to do, huh? There's not enough food here without your asshole.
You better know. If you're not looking at the corner of your ass again, you'll get out of piece of ass.
What can you put in there? What have you done?
The boss says not to take the horse and kick the kill of the men.
So you got my friend. The horse leaves and the men die. So, who can you?
Fucking long!
Hey, looks like this.
They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women.
I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. If you follow them, be careful of the technical tunnel. I heard the tenants talking about the trap there.
Fear. There's enough business for everyone. We set up as soon as the guys are ready.
Too cold definitely seems a possibility now. What the fuck are those peasants thinking, carrying so many weapons?
Well, you know, they see a war is coming. Get your mushrooms now before all the bullets go into your gun.
Well, then we should land. I know I'm gonna like
that. Hey, the war
looks like this.
So what? Are we going?
Going where?
What the fuck is up with you? To God's unit. The bot said if we let you have one shit to fight, it's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go then.
ship. There's no use blocking those holes up. The Deposalus just keep coming.
But we still must have access to Venice.
Fuck. We're in some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, we'll just go down in that time. There will be time for the time. All our life. You have your name to learn. You've come this far to the city. But this is a black fog. You fucking believe it? So we enter it, and blam! All the fucking lights go off. So I go, what the fuck was that? And the guys say, we're okay. The voices.
The fuck was that?
Like them. I'm telling them, let's go back. And they say, no, no, we're good here. It's okay. Then I remember my life.
You fucking trash.
Just sitting there, mouth open. That black shit seeping in and out of them. Watch the life out of my hands.
So? What's up?
Look, we collected the whores and brats and brought them here. So what's next?
Boss says sell them to the slavers. The whores will get a good price.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines. We're at the tunnel terminal. And guys make a fire, drink, play cards.
Well, I'm good with that.
Sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once the person is summoned, even if you tie them to the monster, just shoot the ropes off and run off into the tunnel. Damn, good shit, you need a chill.
Butcher our guys.
That stranger is going to help us. Looks like he's worth 20 of you anyway.
You are an idiot.
Come again if you need anything.
Andre the blacksmith. Oh, it's safe. You'll get there in no time. And you dragged me here. And now we're all gonna die because of your stupid blacksmith.
Shut your mouth. Andres is safe. He got us all out, and lots of people before us.
Sure, he got us out just to be robbed by bandits.
And how the hell was he supposed to know about the bandits?
Then he shouldn't tell people it's safe. Such bullshit.
How about the GB? He did save us from them.
And what difference does it make if we're still going to be killed by bandits?
Dumb woman! I don't even want to look at you.
You tell me, Dasha. What made you flee?
Mobilization, of course.
A boy your age has no business with a rifle.
They always overlooked me. But then, I was summoned to duty. Mom said with my luck, I'd bite the dust the second I hit the front lines. So, she got me into this caravan. Which seems like a mistake now.
You're still young. You'll find a place for yourself if we get anywhere. But me, I served them for 20 years. 20! They gave me a pension. 100 grams of mushrooms and a bullet a day. And they don't let me beg, saying it's a disgrace to the motherland. So, I choose treason over hunger. Though, who'd ever need me?
So I left, cause the war is approaching, and our station's right in the way. During the last war, the people ran, but there was a rifle squad of our own soldiers at the rear. They just shot everyone. Women, children, old men. To not let the panic spread. So I learned the lesson and ran before it started. And here we are. Stuck.
Yes, you guys at the edge stations have it tough. Not that we're better off. My husband got drafted, so I waited for him. Then one of his squad mates came over. I thought, that's it. He's dead. But no. He was captured by the Nazis. That means his family goes to the camp. If you surrender, you're a traitor.
Dad's no traitor. He's a hero.
A hero? Real hero? Of course.
Thank you.
tell me the tale later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably...